muscles burn calories when you move, and our study found that looking at how the leg moves, we can actually estimate how many calories people are burning much more accurately than things like smartphones or smartwatches.
Percent of Americans are obese, and a major cause is inactivity. And so monitoring activity and energy expenditure can be an important way of understanding what can be done to improve health outcomes.
Existing methods like smartwatches use heart rate and wrist motion to try and estimate energy expenditure. But heart rate's not really related to how you actually burn calories. It fluxes with sleep and stress and coffee, so you can't use it accurately. Our system consists of a little microcontroller worn on the hip, and this could be your smartphone, a little battery to power the system, and then two sensors on the thigh and the shank. These sensors are called inertial measurement units, and they look at both the acceleration of the leg and the rotation as it's moving. To evaluate our system, we tested it with a group with a wide range of age and weight to make sure that it was accurate for this population, and we found that it was smarter than a smartwatch. Existing systems have an error of about 40 to 80%, and our system is about a third of that error, so about 13%.
What's exciting is the technology is easy to use and accurate, so it opens a whole new set of research studies that we can do on human performance. How much energy you're burning when you're walking, when you're running, when you're riding a bike. All those things are incredibly fundamental. And every time we have a new tool like this, it opens a new door to discovering new things about human performance.
This precise information about your health will let us provide better policies to inform how people should exercise, for example, recommended exercises, and also it'll help people to better manage their weight by knowing actually how many calories they're burning, and so keeping track of that will allow them to make smart choices for their health. The design's open source, the model's available, and we use just simple low-cost components. We built our prototype for about $100, and in a commercial setting it could cost even less, and so if you'd like to replicate it, you can, and you could track your calories at home.